Yeah, man, it's looking good out here for the kids. Giving back to the kids.
It's been a positive situation, folks.
It's been a real positive situation, you know what I mean? And it's good to get it back like this. When I grew up, you know, we had Big Soul, you know. He was coaching the football team. And then other than that, we didn't really have too much besides, like 4th of July. You know, niggas would come together and have shows. But this type of shit right here, we had is going up. So this is a good thing, motherfuckers. Getting back, man. We got shit going on for the kids.
It happened
No violence, no bullshit. No violence, no shit with no hoes. No baby mama, baby daddy drama, none of that shit. Nobody brings it out here. They keep it in their household. That's what they keep that shit at.
Yeah, it's good vibes, man.
Yeah, it's good vibes, man. Yeah. Every time I'm out here, be my mama, my little sisters, you know, the homies' mamas and girlfriends and sisters and babies. Everybody be out here.
I'm trying to bail right now. Those over there was drunk. Hi, baby.
This on the first time I
He got me throwing up in the nellies and shit.
You don't follow me back on Instagram.
Profit. And why would I be kicking bag talk without shit? Got it. Rosecrans Music Group, they ain't got this. Started everything over, nigga, we ain't forgot Chris.
Young
eyes on the streets off Chris. Blessed to be in this position
where I'm in. Get all over me.
Hey, watch this little boy. Where you going?